My collage is about on the lake and